Jeff Hamby and Michael Reams on the front row. They'll bring him to green. Blake Brown in second. He will take over the series points lead. Super late model drivers, be sure you turn your transponders in at the series trailer. Super late model competitors in the pit area, please be sure to turn your transponders in at the series trailer, please. Caution lights are out, and we are getting set to come to green. Eyes on them here off turn number four. Green's going to wave. Here we go. And Reams going to jump to the early race lead in the 19 machine. Hamby in second. Brown looking to be third. Veteran Wayne James fourth as they come through to complete lap number one. Reams with a good run off two. Showed away Brown. He'll look to the inside of Hamby for second. Off of turn number four. Side by side for the race lead. Go Brown and Hamby down into turn number one. And put the 18-year-old Blake Brown into the second position. Jeff Hamby Jr. back to third. Jimmy Mosley out of shape. Makes contact. And, oh, they stack them up in turn number three. Mosley got out of shape right there. And Wayne James clipped him along with one other car right there. Maybe the two of Steve Smith. I'm not for sure. Yes. We'll come back to green. Here we go. Oh, we got caution and they stack them up. Coming off of turn number four. Oh, my. Michael Reams in charge of the restart here off turn number four. Eyes on him and looking for the green flag. Here we go. Reams will lead him off two down the back straightaway. Blake Brown riding in second. Jeff Hamby is third. Billy Palmer fourth. And Steve Smith fifth here. And we got caution. Caution on the speedway. Ironman Modified Series A main event. Almost at a snail's pace. Reams brings them back to start here off turn number four. Here we go. And Brown going to look to the outside of Reams, but Reams will keep him behind him for the moment. Brown looks to the inside of him down into turn three. And Reams is going to spin and come down the racetrack and collect two more.
You got four stops in prayer.
Brown going to look to the outside of Reams, but Reams will keep him behind him for the moment. Brown looks to the inside of him down into turn three. And Reams is going to spin and come down the racetrack and collect two more.
You got four stops in prayer.
And Brown will be in charge of the restart. They'll pull the trigger on him here off turn number four, and here we go. I'm going to let him down the back straight away. Hamby going to be in second. Ratliff is third. Wayne James fourth. Tyler James fifth. As we come through, put lap number three officially on the board now. And Blake Brown, who, as we mentioned earlier, will take over the series points lead. Sean Flannery was leading series points coming into tonight's action. Ratliff out of shape. And Dustin Duncan has spun the 21 down in turn number four. Caution. Flag is out. Lights are out. We're going to bring them back to green here off turn number four. We'll try it again. Blake Brown with the field in tow.
We got last hold, I think.
Blake Brown showing away out in front in the 99. Jeff Hamby Jr. riding in second. Wayne James is third. Aaron Ratliff rides in fourth. Brown showing away, Hamby second. Sportsman, you need to be staged. Sportsman, you need to be staged and ready. Eight laps in the books. Hamby in second, Wayne James third, Aaron Ratliff fourth, and Steve Smith rides in fifth. Blake Brown with it well in hand as if we get ready to come to the halfway signal right here. We'll have 10 laps complete, 10 scored. And a Wayne James machine rolls to a stop and the caution flag is out.
Get a mind up in order, it's like we're dropping the checkered flag.
Blake Brown will be in charge of the restart here off of turn at number four. Eyes on him. Here we go. But I have them off into turns one and two. They are going to be coming to the white flag this time by. As the series does have a time limit, it is up. One lap to go. Brown leads them down the back straightaway. Hamby Jr. second, Rattler third. Smith looking to the inside of him down into turn number three. Blake Brown wins the Bruce Bell Performance Ironman Modified Series A-Man at Tazewell Speedway. Jeff Hamby Jr. will be second. Steve Smith third, Aaron Ratliff fourth, and Tyler James fifth. And he's out of the car race. Fans, give him a big round of applause. Blake Brown out of Corbin, Kentucky, winner of tonight's Bruce Bell Performance Ironman Modified Series A-Man. His sixth different win at four different tracks here in 2017. Young man, congratulations. Tough out there, pretty narrow racing groove, and a little bit dicey. Series has a time limit, 20 laps or 20 minutes. And tonight it was one of them deals. I guess it was better to be lucky and good. Kind of pretty sweet, though. Vic Hill wins, and you got a Vic Hill engine beneath the hood of your race car. Congratulations. Great job, young man.
Thank you very much. Yeah, man, I gotta thank God, most importantly, for letting us all come out and do this. But Vic Hill and Krista, man, I can't thank them enough for everything they do for me. Wasn't much of a racetrack. You know, it's pretty tight, but we'll take one anyway we can get it. And I just got to thank all my crew, my sponsors, Champion Spark Plugs, Vic Hill Race Engines, Tanya Brown Photography, Don Franklin Ford, Bill's Bath and Lighting. Just everybody part of this crew. And I got to thank Tilly, man, for putting this series on. You know, there's not many modified series around us. And for him to put this on, I really thank him for that.
Big round of applause once again, Tazewell Speedway, for tonight's feature winner, the Bruce Bell Performance Modified Division, Blake Brown out of Corbin, Kentucky.
Thank you.
And race fans, if you are making your way to the exits, we do ask that you please, on behalf of the Corum family, Gary Hall, everyone at Tazewell Speedway, and everyone with the Bruce Bell Ironman Modified Series, Schaefer's Ironman Championship Series, and the Schaefer's Oil Southern National Bonus Series, thank you so much for joining us here at Tazewell Speedway.